In this video, you will learn how to create a Gmail account. The first thing you have to do is go to google.com, and once you are there, you'll see this nice homepage. From there, you go up to the top right and click on Gmail. After that, you will hit Create New Account right here in the upper right corner, big blue button. From there, you type in your name or whichever name you would like to be on the account, and then last name as well. Make that capital, and then you get to choose your own Gmail address. Now, if the Gmail address you choose isn't available, keep trying until you get one that has a green check mark. After that, you set your password. They have a little password indicator here. Your password can be whatever you like, just follow their guidelines. Confirm it, type it in again right here. After that, you'll set your birthday, month, day, and your year. This can be anything you choose, really. After that, you choose whether you are a male or a female. Your phone number you can skip if you don't want to put it on there. And then your current email address, so that way if you ever forget anything, they can send it to you. This is optional, you can skip it if you like. After that, you type in the little security verification code and agree to the terms and conditions. Next step. And here you are. Welcome. You'll see your email address and a little arrow guiding you to that, and then continue to Gmail. Big blue button again. Then you wait for it to load, and you will be directed to your new inbox with a nice welcome to Gmail. From here, you can follow the prompts and learn all about your new Gmail account.